All right, guys, welcome back. We're going to load right here where we unloaded at. Here. There we go. We're going to load here and pick up a harvester. Pick up a harvester and take it up to Fort Collins. I thought we had lost the load because I couldn't find it again. But that's why, because it was here. We were picking it up. That's why no GPS, no nothing. Look at that bad boy. I believe we would definitely call that an oversized load. We'll turn everything on. And get the hell out of Dodge. Add on while we're on their yard. It probably wouldn't have hurt to have a bigger trailer. Tag-alongs on it. Glad we're turning left here.
Turn left. Keep right.
What is this bad boy way?
Turn right.
Well, the truck's orders can't get over 65 miles an hour. We've got shop up in Fort Collins. We're getting unloaded take us a nap. Take us a break, get up, eat a good breakfast.
Keep left.
I hope everybody had a great Friday. Looking forward to a big weekend. Don't have anything planned, please, by all means. Enjoy yourself with some of my videos. see that very often.
Finding a new route. Turn left. Turn right.
not even see that road. I don't know why it didn't bring me on down the road and turn in here instead of making me go around the dirt.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Is it raining? Yeah. That thing don't, yeah, I guess it's gonna fit in here, isn't it? Oh well, it ain't gonna fit. All right, guys, made this one. See you next time.